Florida. We have a 7-year-old Schnauzer here. His name is Charley. Charley and his Littermate brother, Buddy, are coming to do our infamous 2-week board and train. They say that they're pretty good in the house, but they don't listen at all when they're outside, as well as pulling on the leash really bad, so they can't take them both for a walk at the same time. Because even for little guys like this, they pull really hard. So check back with us in 2 weeks to see how they come. Thanks. Charley, come.
Thank you. We're Tim and Vicki Porter. We're the proud parents of two Schnauzers. Buddy is here and Charley is here, and they're brothers from the same litter, and they're 7 years old. They've always been in a house where they had a doggy door and were free to come and go. And we've moved to a neighborhood that requires us to walk them four times a day. And so in order for them, and they were a little bit too overreactive and excited to meet other dogs in the neighborhood. So we thought we'd get them some leash training so that they would know how to cope with the situation better. And so that we could be good doggy parents and doggy neighbors. And so before Off-Leash K9 Training, we experienced a lot of pulling, a lot of anxiety while they were walking, a lot of zigzagging, and And when a dog came by, they were just barking and wanting to get at that dog to play with them. And pulling. So now we can walk them on a leash, and they're not pulling. They obey. They know the commands, and they obey the commands. And we feel like we're in so much better control to help them enjoy the experience of walking on a leash in our neighborhood full of dogs. And Sarah was our trainer, and she was always in communication with us. She sent us a lot of texts and a lot of videos of the training the dogs had each day. And we're going to use those as a training guide so that we can become better handlers of our dogs. She was always a good communicator and very kind, and we could tell that she loves working with animals, and she snuggled our dogs just as if they were her own. And we enjoyed seeing pictures of our dogs interacting with her dogs and how much progress they made even from the first day. So we would highly recommend, if you're struggling with your dogs at all, giving canine dog training, off-leash canine dog training a call, and you'll just enjoy the heck out of the experience.